Just got set up. It's November 7th. It's actually opening day of duck season. So you can probably hear it in the background, but there are shots everywhere on the river. But all these shots and stuff, there's like a slough probably 800 yards from me, so I came around on this backside. Got real deep in here. A turkey gobbling his head off. Sounds pretty close to me. I think all these gunshots have him fired up. So it's kind of a cool, crisp morning. Here comes a deer. Been a good morning so far. I seen that one buck at about 6:45 ish. Right now it's almost 9:30. So I've heard all kinds of turkeys gobbling behind me, and you know, I've got kind of an old road right behind me. It turns. I'm kind of right in the point, and there's a trail right here. But scouting last week, I found a bunch of rubs and scrapes about 100 yards in, and this morning that buck was about 100 yards that way, so I'm thinking he was checking a rub line or, you know, scrapes or something like that. But there's all kinds of rubs and scrapes over there, so what I'm gonna do is go ahead and, I don't know, in about an hour maybe, get down and just real slow and quiet move that way, 100 yards and just be looking for sign as I go. And once I find, you know, a good spot, set up on that in hopes that either another mature good buck will come through and do the same thing, or that buck will come back through this evening. So my wind is blowing, it's hitting me in the back right now, blowing directly to the north. And I was expecting the deer to be on my left side so I could draw back and shoot. So probably gonna get on the other side of the tree. I'll show you my setup over there once I get it all settled down. All right, I just got set up for the afternoon. It's 1 o'clock, so this should be really good. I've actually got a scrape directly under me, and then 20 yards from me, I've got a rub. There's a little road, and there's all kinds of sign coming down it. But unfortunately, I had somebody walk down that just a little bit ago, so now there's scent all down that. So that's why I came off in the woods a little bit. I'm hoping they're just going to work down this edge. My wind is blowing that way, and that's the way I expect a big buck to come, checking the scent. So hopefully it blows my wind. I think it's blowing a little bit this way, so maybe it'll get my currents, get it down into the slough. But it's beautiful. I think it's going to be really good. I don't know if you could see that, but I just had a stud buck come in. He was probably easy 130, I would guess. He had a lot of mass. He had at least 9 or 10 points. He came in from my right, and I tried to turn this way so I could shoot. I got back to full draw, but he stopped, and there's all kinds of brush in the way right here. Like, he came in right there, kind of went around, and I've got all this stuff. He came right down this trail and he stopped right there. It's like 9 yards. I was at full draw, but like I just couldn't really turn enough and get a shot there. And then he kind of spooked and turned and ran right there. And then I spun around this way to try to turn, and then he just kind of stood there and then ran off. But the deer are really moving really good. Yesterday evening, I didn't get any footage of it, but I shot a 8-point. Really nice buck, probably 16, 17 inches wide maybe. Had about 7-inch G2s. And he came in really close, and I didn't aim low enough. And he's kind of on high alert, and I just made a bad shot, and I ended up cutting the hair on the top of his back. All I found was hair and a little couple of specks of blood on my arrow. I looked all over, couldn't find any blood, and I watched him run off, you know, 150 yards, and he never stopped, never looked to hit. But this morning I seen probably a 3.5-year-old, big, mature bodied deer. I seen a rack on him. He's about 100 yards, and I was hunting. I was probably 300 yards north this afternoon. I slipped around. I knew there was a rub line and some scrapes on the road, but a guy had walked through there earlier, so I didn't want to hunt that. So I was like, I'll just come in 50 yards and hunt this. Got a scrape right here. Got a rub right there. There's an old rub right there. And it just looks like a place a big buck would go. So that's 3 mature shooter deer I've seen. Yesterday was the 6th, today is the 7th. So November 6th, I seen a big mature shooter buck. The morning of today, November 7th, I seen one. And then this afternoon, November 7th, I seen another one. So they're really on their feet right now. I wish I could have got an arrow in that one. But I don't know if the GoPro picked it up when that deer was here and ran, but there. I have to look and see if it'll show it. But it's almost dark. Got about 20 minutes probably. So we'll just see. Maybe something else will come out.